rowing is a power endurance sport. We race against the clock with the objective of rowing 2,000 metres as fast as we can.
The key is synchronisation. We are perfecting the skill stroke after stroke. Unless every stroke is in sync with each other, we never achieve our goal.
The TA mixed double sculls were up next, and China's Fei Qianming and Liu Shuang were determined to make a mark, pulling out an early lead against the British duo Laurence Whiteley and Lauren Rowles.
Now it's looking as though Lauren Rowles and Laurence Whiteley will win Paralympic gold. They are the champions. Two gold on the board for Great Britain. What a...
I just remember feeling like the world had slowed down for a minute, and then, yeah! And it was just this feeling of being like everything we've ever wanted, both of us, has just happened in this moment.
Everything leading up to that point has been about this. Talking about it, living it, training for it, and just relief that it's done.
My dream when I was growing up was to be an Olympic runner. And I was absolutely fine, was able-bodied. And then I woke up the next morning and there was something wrong. I couldn't feel or move my legs. For me, I was just in panic, total panic. For any 13-year-old, it doesn't make sense.
Maybe 13, 14, I was diagnosed with osteosarcoma, which is a rare form of bone cancer. How I found rowing was basically a case of, do you want to try rowing? I say yes, that was it. If you're a wheelchair user, it gives you a great opportunity to get out of the wheelchair, get in the boat, and be completely independent, which is fantastic.
Lawrence and I, we spend more time together than we do with our own families, and you know, he's like a brother to me. And we know more about each other's lives and have been in each other's lives more than any other people.
It really is a case of you're not just letting yourself down, we're letting each other down, which is good and bad. You know, we celebrate together, you take the losses and knocks together.
Kind of, we're so different as people. We're so different, but that complements each other so well. Just in, like, I'm loud, Lawrence is quiet, like, Lawrence is calm in the racing environment. I'm just, like, so petrified.
Lawrence and I don't come here to be second best. You know, we work day in, day out. You know, we put the time in, we suffer, we sacrifice, because we want to win.
As individuals, we are completely different, but together, we form the best double.
Our partnership is successful.
We are driven.
Our goal in Tokyo is to set a legacy.
We aim to produce the best performance on the day.
Marcus Rain, Lauren Rowles and Laurence Whiteley, Sheriff Osman, Sandrine Martinet, Tomoya Ito, Chia Leekhau, Stina Tange, Oksana Masters. Their spirits will move the world forward. Coming up August 14th.